What's up, y'all? Strong Master Lee.
And Lulu.
All right, you two. Man, they're creating massive headlines with their new show In the Sphere here in Las Vegas. And I've seen some of the footage for that people have been sharing. Holy guacamole. That's got to be the most amazing concert I've ever seen with the indoor 3D globe. Mm-hmm. I wasn't able to get tickets to it, unfortunately, but we're able to catch one of the shows afterwards that's going to be like one of their interactive experiences. So, Yeah, happy anniversary, baby. That's one of your gifts right there.
Wow, right, such a nice gift.
All right, you two, they got a new song here, Atomic City. Heard about this before it came out because they did a prompt to concert in downtown Las Vegas, just pulled up with a semi, just started playing there, and apparently, yeah, the people that were there got to be in the music videos. And maybe like, oh, we missed that. Dang it.
Why do you always want to be on the screen?
Baby, you're the one who has OnlyFans. I literally don't care to be on screen. What are you even talking about?
Why?
I just thought it would be fun to go watch you two live, like right there. Yes. That's what I'm talking about.
That one is, I agree.
Trust me, baby. There is nothing about this face the world wants to see. All right, let's check out their new song here, Atomic City.
Atomic City, and they did the music video in Las Vegas.
Yeah, you should have called it Sin City, right? Like, that would just make a lot more sense, I would think. Sin City. Was Vegas ever called Atomic City? Oh, yeah. So I guess, you know, the mid-40s and 50s, which was when they were making atom bombs, City Las Vegas had nicknamed Vegas the Atomic City in an attempt to attract tourists. So you two, I spoke too soon. Before we turned to a city of sin, we were blowing shit up. So good job, Vegas. All right, let's check this out, yeah. By the way, if you want to hear some wicked, wild stories, make sure you check out my channel.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show.
That's the sphere. That's radiation.
How did he get there?
I think the people are already there. You know, like downtown Las Vegas, it's always packed with people. Maybe it's time for you two to retire. If they can't come up with any more lyrics and he's resorting to blah, 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 blah. I'm like, maybe they're out of songs.
They just did it quickly, though.
It makes me wonder if they made this song because they knew they were going to be performing in the sphere. They wanted, like, debut something special, especially with the videography, right? Like, they had to have something, like, that was created just for that show. Right, let's hear the rest of the song. So far, like, I'm kind of mixed.
Yeah.
I like the chorus. The hook is good, but it hasn't blown my mind yet. Ooh, strings, et cetera. It's in the new stadium. By the way, that ending there, where they had a kid's face on the giant dome, that's not CGI. That shit is literally happening on the outside of the dome as well. Yeah. Like, people don't realize that thing is bright as fuck.
I know.
We live like 15 miles away, and we can see it from here. Mm-hmm. And as you get closer and closer, if you had an apartment right next door,
they could not sleep.
No way you can sleep. In fact, if you were to open the window shades, and like that thing would hit you so fast and so hard, it would look like you just got out of a tanning salon. It's so ridiculously bright.
Yep, they're but complaining.
It's really cool, though.
It is.
Like, if you were to see it, and just like how they rotate it, sometimes they have an eyeball or a happy face or a glow. Like
Earth.
Yeah, just like, so many cool
it's
things.
It's amazing.
Yeah. Really. I honestly cannot wait to go see something inside a concert. I know I miss you too. Wasn't willing to pay $2,000 for it, but whoever's in there next.
I mean, not next, a concert. I feel like more of movie would be the great place for that.
Yeah, that's kind of what we're watching. We're watching a movie about the Earth.
Yeah.
But I would like to see a concert. I think, from my understanding, the acoustics in there are pretty amazing. Mm-hmm. So we'll see. Well, speaking of acoustics, this song is, something. There are parts of it I like, but, you know, someone now who's a Vegas resident, right, who has much love for Vegas, I don't feel like anything about this was Vegas-ish. Mm-hmm. Nothing about the lyrics really stood
out.
Not even about the beat, like the flavor of the song mm-hmm. didn't feel very Vegas-y to me.
Yeah. But there's no like first impression that I
yeah.
I don't feel it that way.
It doesn't make you go like, oh shit, I need to go get a new album. It feels like another U2 song, maybe like a track B type of thing. If they were performing and the visuals were amazing, that'd be cool, right? Because I think that would be really cool. I think I saw some of it where they had one song they played where it looked like it was a Vegas backdrop. The whole strip was wrapped around you. So maybe this was for this song. That would have been cool. But otherwise, yeah. I can't wait for their next Vegas song, Sin City.